starting, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
Hi, I'm DaleATL, or DaleATL2 now. I have two different accounts. One for the Cooper videos, that's DaleATL, and one for these vlogs, DaleATL2. I'm sending this out from DaleATL because none of you know DaleATL2 exists yet, and that's what this is for. Thank you for being my friends on DaleATL. I hope you've enjoyed the Cooper videos, even in passing. They are a great outlet for me. I used to be a full-time video director producer in the educational field. I ran a couple of educational TV channels, very local. You wouldn't have seen them unless you lived in the areas. But it was a great outlet for my creativity, and I just loved goofing around with them, and we had great fun doing them. After 9/11, everything changed, and I'll do a vlog on that. But I wanted to start these vlogs because I got the bug, or the monster, or the creature of creativity stirred back up in me when I got these Cooper videos going. And you can only do so many videos of a one-year-old. You only spin it so many ways, and then, you know, you start looking at it. He hasn't grown enough yet for a new video. So I need an outlet, and I decided I'm going to start making these vlogs. And if you've seen the Cooper videos, you know they're not going to be like me sitting here talking. They've got to be more than that, or I won't have a creative outlet. It'll just be a blah-blah-blah-blah outlet. And I don't need a blah-blah-blah-blah outlet. I need a creative outlet for video making. So I'm not going to make little movies. I'm just going to try to vlog in my own way with video. And I don't know what that means yet. I want to just tear down this road and have fun with it. So what I'm asking, if you saw at the beginning of the video, is for you to go, please, and subscribe to DaleATL2, and you'll start getting these vlogs. After you've seen, now I'll probably do one a week, because I have about an hour and a half every night where my wife goes to bed, and I have to stay up and wait to feed the kid, and I want to start filling that time creatively. So I'm going to start doing these, and I probably can churn out a good one every week or so, and maybe more, maybe a little less, but, you know, that's about the range. So if you subscribe to them, and you've seen one or two, and you don't like it, unsubscribe. My feelings won't be hurt, but I need some people to subscribe so that I know that I'm not totally wasting my time, and when I hit that window of time where you start doubting yourself and am I wasting my time, I'll look and I'll see I have 4 subscribers. 4 people want to see these. I have to do it for them. And I really want to do that because I want to keep my creative juices flowing. So thank you for watching. This is a quick introduction. This is not a creative video by any means. They will be coming. If you haven't seen any of my DaleATL videos and you just happen to look at this one for some reason, please go watch at least one Cooper video and you'll know that I'm not going to waste your time if you do subscribe to these. I will make them fun. I will make them interesting, and I hopefully will make them funny. And it won't be just me sitting here talking. That might be part of them, but it definitely won't be all of them. I couldn't stand it, and I know you couldn't. So thank you for tuning into this quickie. I will see you soon with a vlog that hopefully is a lot different than this one. Thanks. Oh, and one more thing. I want to show you a list of people that I found recently that you may or may not have seen yet. They may have gone under your radar. Some of them are pretty famous on YouTube, if you want to call them famous. But they have a lot of subscribers, and some of them don't have enough subscribers. They deserve more. So I want to give them a little shout-out, if you will, just in case you haven't seen them. Maybe you want to check them out as well, because I think that's a good way to share here on YouTube. We have so many people out there, and if you find somebody you like, give them a little bit of love, and maybe they'll give it back to you later. But that's the way I found some of these people, and I think they deserve to be seen. So I'll list them real quick. That's a nice way to package this one up and send it off to you. I'll see you next time.
Darling, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?